Samira came to this IDP's camp heavily pregnant. Little did they know.
Thank you. I come from Bungeru, we have other places in the KD community, we have Lapai and other places. Last week, I took time to fly over most of the communities. Unfortunately, it was so bad that we couldn't land anywhere to assess the situation. However, from above the ground, we were able to see the intensity of the floods and the number of communities displaced by water. As we speak, over 130 communities being submerged by water. So, Your Excellency, in a nutshell, I think this is what I have to say. I thank you and to seek for more assistance from the federal government, which I believe you will. We have registered action on this. And it is our prayer that God will protect you, give you long life and prosperity. Jamal, assalamu alaikum. What happens if I am Zeke?